It's almost time for the next game.
The finale of the Battle Royale tournament. Wish me luck.
We got this.
I'll show you what I can do.
That one will do.
Bakugan, stand!
Stand. See you choose turn.
Why aren't to my car right away? Damn. However, Melucho might have a chance here because Plius can turn his attribute to Subterra if he wanted to. Ah, shit, here.
Ability card activate.
Oh, you motherfucker. Get him, Garganoid! One battle away from victory.
Yes, I won!
See you just...
Bakugan, stand!
Oh no!
Stand! Yes, we win!
Yeah, that was pretty much obvious. I guess that's the way on my card. I didn't even realize I was blurry for some of there. If they look a bit blurry at some part of this video, I am sorry, I didn't notice it till last second.
Bakugan, stand.
I wish it did not get blurry sometimes. I don't understand why it does that. It's perfectly lined. Any sources have to read the darkness. Ain't gonna help you there, please. Yes! Victory for Dylan. Yes, take the fucking card.
You won't beat me. That's my skills talking. We did it again, Leonidas. We won.
Incoming.
Whoa, what's that? You call that a battle? That was nothing.
Hello there.
Who are you? I'm Marduk, the greatest brawler in the world. How about we have a little battle? Mono a mono. Meet Vladator.
I am Vladator, the lord of all Bakugan. The doomed dimension awaits all who defy me.
What? What's with him? He seems like a big meanie.
Wow, I can't believe his power level.
So what's it gonna be, big shot? Scared?
Hold on, Marduk. We have some unfinished business after what you did to Drago.
Oh, Dan!
Wait, Flatator hurt Drago?
Yeah, it was him, all right.
Drago is no match for me, but I'm interested in you, Leonidas. You're different from the others. I can feel it. Darkness sleeps inside of you.
What a load of crud. Leonidas, let's put this guy in his place.
My army needs a general, Leonidas. Join me, and together we will beat all Bakugan.
Flatator, I'm in a generous mood. I don't know who you are, but things will get ugly if you don't get out of my sight now.
Most amusing. I think I'll make an example of you by crushing you here and now.
Marduk, another original character in this game, because he does not appear in the anime at all. That goes the same thing for Leonidas and Blator.
We got this.
Hello, my rival.
I will completely destroy you.
Ha! Bitch, you can try. Both using darkness attributes.
Player one's turn.
Game time set.
Bakugan brawl.
Stand. See you choose turn.
Get on, set.
Bakugan, roll.
That looks like a darkness seize. Good winnings.
Player one's turn.
Bakugan brawl.
Stand. See you choose turn.
Get turn, set.
Bakugan, bro.
Going with darkness sneeze again, huh? Oh.
Game
hoping to get more, but... You want to play Wolf? Okay, let's get Wolf. Gladiator. Leonidas. Put him in his place. Sick him, Leonidas.
Yes, I won!
Player one's turn.
Shit.
Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stand!
Ability card activate.
And the rest of these tournaments are just gonna be 1v1s. Don't get blurry phone, goddammit.
You're good, but not good enough.
Ha! Don't let it go to your head. Me and Vladator are just warming up.
Now that I've battled with you, Leonidas, I know what makes you different. You're from the Doom Dimension.
Leonidas? From the Doom Dimension?
I sensed the connection immediately, and I should know. I was trapped there for eons.
Leonidas!
We are the same, Leonidas. Born of darkness. Join me, and we will destroy all Bakugan.
Are you crazy? Leo's not like you.
Think it over, Leonidas. In your heart, you know the truth. Time me when you can admit it.
Yeah.
Leonidas, he's lying, right?
It's true. I was born from the hate and despair of the Bakugan locked deep in the Doom Dimension. All I wanted was to take my anger out on other Bakugan. But I've changed since I met you.
Me?
Yes. Thanks to you, I've learned the importance of friendship and trust.
We've learned from each other. Friends always do. Whatever happens, you'll always be my partner.
Like I said, the rest of these tournaments are just going to be 1v1s. Hope you guys like this exciting episode.